Initially, for a few months or few years, we try to treat it with medically. The patient, if they are able to tolerate and if they are able to walk for more than kilometers, we can postpone the surgery as much as possible. If they are not able to walk for more than half a kilometer, and if they are finding it really difficult to walk more than half a kilometer, and if they have severe pain, it is always better to get a hip replacement surgery done. Hip replacement surgery, if it is done properly with proper fixation and proper implants, with nowadays the recent advances, that is using highly cross-linked polyethylene on a ceramic head, there are results that they can last for more than 30 years. The risks of hip replacement surgery for that matter any surgery are infections, periprosthetic fractures, dislocations. Post hip replacement surgery, it is more forgiving because the incense in regards to the pain, since it has a good muscle coverage as well as good vasculature, the patients will be more comfortable from day 2 or day 3. For a period of 3 weeks, till the soft tissues are healed properly, they have to be a bit cautious. Usually the anesthetist are the people who will decide about the anesthesia based on the patient's conditions, but in our patients, routinely what we do is we give a combined epidural and spinal anesthesia. If needed, we add adjuvants like morphine and certain other drugs to increase the pain relief for the patients post-surgery. That is, for 24 hours, they should be relieved of pain. After 24 hours or after 48 hours, once the soft tissues, edema or those things are settled down, the pain will be substantially much lesser. Hip replacement surgery, it takes much faster time to recover than the knee replacement surgery, and usually at the end of 3 weeks, they should be able to walk at least for 2 to 3 kilometers in a day. Whenever the surgery is done, post-surgery, the physiotherapy is mandatory. I ask my patients to get physiotherapy done at least for 3 weeks. If the physiotherapy is done properly, they will teach you certain exercises to strengthen the muscles around the hip joint. That will increase the longevity of the hip, as well as that will give a good pain relief, as well as the patient will be much confident to walk around. Hip replacement surgery is much less painful than the knee replacement surgery. They will take probably 7 to 10 days or 15 days to the max 3 weeks of time for them to get rid of all the hip pain. Hip replacement as well as hip arthroplasty, it is almost the same. In this category, what we see is sometimes a patient comes to us with a fractured neck or femur. In such situations, we replace only the head and ball. We don't replace the socket. That is called as hemiarthroplasty. Post-hip replacement surgeries, yes, patients. I have seen patients of mine who are squatting, they are climbing stairs. There are a few patients who have even climbed for the deity, they have climbed the mountain. They can climb the stairs. They can walk for kilometers, they can walk for 4 to 5 kilometers.